5.2 left. No timeouts left for the Bucks. Here comes Dame. 3 seconds. Dame pulls for the win. Dame time is alive and well in Milwaukee.
You know, in the NFL, they have a guy upstairs that's in charge of the challenge flag for the coaches. You should.
That's not super relevant to an NBA notice. Game, but.
How about Jokic with an incredible pass to Aaron Gordon?
Because this is straight up to infinity and beyond right here. Nikola Jokic feels the two defenders on him, and he's got that telepathy going with Aaron Gordon, constantly hanging out around the rim. Nikola Jokic.
Long here by KD in the corner. That's a three. Durant trying to get the assist. Kobe can't get it. Beckons it in. Takes it away. Takes it in. Drops a sledgehammer. The little man flying high.
Be happy about this one. What a finish here. Are you kidding me?
Hayes picks up the foul.
Russell trying to be a little too fancy there.
10-point lead. McConnell.
Basketball.
Oh, yeah! 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 What a throwdown by Wara.
What a heart-pounding moment. Ladies and gentlemen,
here it is.
Ascension, St. Vincent. Heart-pounding moment. Get up, Mr. Wara.
Jordan Wara with the pound. And look at that. Looking right back at the Pacers bench.
The rebound. He's got now six.
Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me?
What a pass.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, is that beautiful? Woo, wow. Magical the way he makes that go. We're going to take a break and then take you to our studios with the NBA Tonight on TNT presented.
Drawing a crowd. Reed lost it. Dives on the floor. Reed the deflection and Towns secures it. Reed downhill. Had it on his hip. Oh, it went through. Answered prayer.
Oh, man.
Circus shot from Naz Reid.
Henderson leans in, wild shot, and it pops out to J-Dub 2-on-1. The Thunder once again on the run, and it's going to be a foul, and Chet Holmgren just sort of blindly tossed it up, and it clocked in.
There it is.
That's crazy.
Did he call glass? He didn't call nothing.
Sohan, Victor will bring down the rebound. Long lead pass, Sohan on the dime, and Jeremy throws it down.
They don't have football in France, do they? Look like Tom Brady out here. Assists, back-to-back, Wemby to Sohan. There's the pennant.
Wembanyama, Champagne for two more in the paint.
Another beautiful pass by Wembanyama right there. Gets the rebound, leads the break himself at 7'4".
Is missing.
Brook Lopez in game one proved to be a little too strong inside.
Giannis just drops Brown. Throws it.
3 seconds to go. Shea to J-Dub. It's good if it goes, and it's good!
Victor again.
Oh, oh my goodness! Stop it! How yes, thank you for the timeout! Stop that!
Woo-wee!
Much calmer and under control.
Oh! Are you kidding me?
Falling down off balance.
Shingun. He's literally falling down. He can't see the rim. I don't even know if he can see the rim, man. That's just nasty. How good is he? He's this good, okay? Don't see the rim. Throw it up.
The 76ers are like 2-6 without him this season. He's so much a part of their success. Obviously, a huge, you know, top candidate for MVP this year.
Oh, Domas delivered the hammer. Keeps him at the center of the rim. Gives him time to get all the way to the other side.
Played in the first half. Back from injury. Beal begins a fire and hit, and Reeves will pick up a foul.
I mean, this is dazzling ball handling.
16 in the quarter, Reg. And 27 for the game for Bradley Beal.
I remember when Beal was playing for.
Because how he impacts the game on the defensive end on stats that don't show up.
Did you call me ludicrous in Atlanta?
Why, is he here?
Corey Kispert commits his first foul. You see it right there.
That is just incredible. Travel itinerary following your favorite NBA team. Once again, Chet, little home run pass right in stride.
Goga Bitadze is going to sit out. He's got three fouls.
Good player in Indiana for all those years, too.
Oh, down! Mike Conley found him on the pick and roll.
Man.
Dame gets out of that trap. Giannis finds an opening at the free throw line.
Turnover. Here comes Giannis. Off to the races. Explodes to the rack.
Zaire, deep three off the back iron. Rebound, Vince Williams.
Doing what he does best.
Roddy, running start. Oh, oh, David Roddy, you did not do that. Holy cow.
Going to land on his right knee in the first quarter as we see Roddy.
Roddy going right up over Green, catching a body.
I don't care how young the team is.
But I will say this. I will say this in fairness to Chauncey.
In any KD going the distance, ramming it home.
Oh, and turn that over. The emotion after this dunk, I think, is classic Kevin Durant. Now, I want us to take a look at the emotion as he's staring at his teammates in the bench. It's like, you know, it's almost like one of those mafia movies. He doesn't give you a smile.
Nice pass by Clarkson to Markkanen. In one motion, catches and flushes.
And on that previous play, the Jazz out and running. Lowry Markkanen.
Shot fake in Niang with a little deception getting to the basket.
Big finish! Mikal Bridges!
At one apiece with two games remaining. They'll match up in March, then again in April. Brissett cocks it back and throws it down. Syracuse has his highlight of the night. Pow!
Final seconds of the half. Kobe White, a very deep three. You bet, Jim! All the way, beep, beep, beep. Ooh. 75 big ones on the board. 13 triples.
Then a Brunson attempt. That's no good.
And then Kyrie, fantastic!
Top of the circle, back to Green, attacks the rim!
Oh.
And again, a Statue of Liberty.
Excellent play from Coach Udoka and Jeff Green just jamming over multiple Heat defenders. See those big hands for the Academy Sports and Outdoor Super Bowl replay. Catching on the run, you know, that's how you play. Jeff read the close.
Jaden Ivey with a drive and dunk and a little hang time.
That was impressive, folks. You were trying to score, help a teammate try and score. Rick Pitino, watched him in practice in Louisville that time.
Andre Jackson Jr.
At the summit wins that battle. A 7-0 Bucks run. Dame keeps the lead to the Bucks. What a sequence.
And then Jackson Davis tried to dunk on him. I'm not having that. I'm from Albany. The mean streets of Albany. We don't take that in Albany. And then Dame, you leave him open and you get this kind of momentum going in your favor.
It's never easy when you play for a team that's
Towns, the hammer.
17 foul on the Wolves.
Yeah, man. Decisive move, taking spin. Jabari Walker just happened to be a bystander.
Alongside Clint Buckner, I'm Chris Denari. Hope you're enjoying tonight's telecast here on Bally Sports. Jaylen Brown blocked by Smith.
Way to catch it. Nice job getting over there to get that block by Jaylen Brown. And, you know, he just took Turner out, but there's another shot blocker on the team. Well done.
Third block shot tonight for Jaylen Smith. And he's at the line to shoot a pair. 9 points tonight. Gets the put back.
9-point game as Domas going. Oh! Oh, yes, sir. Domas with the hammer.
Dave Griffin, his general manager, said he
He still thinks he's a couple weeks away, but this is a different guy tonight.
When he was coming out and you guys were evaluating, obviously you weren't in a position. Throws it down on Valanciunas.
Towns with the screen. Finally gets it back from Gobert. The lob to Rudy. Why, Mike Conley and Rudy Gobert are connected tonight.
Unbelievable play by Gobert to go up and get this. A lot of teams have been going back into Rudy, so I know Batadze right now is thinking Mike's going to shoot it, but so many teams.
Chris Paul has the highest salary. Their tax situation is significant.
Kuminga with a highlight play. Unfortunately, it comes at a time when the team is down by 36.
You could have sidestepped all of that had you won those games and you dropped to bad teams.
Reed to the cup! On his head! Point at him. What you're doing anytime the opposition gets dunked on.
Yeah, man, Buabaji was right there too, and Nas went right through him. I love it.
One 13 second quarter. Shea, another little hesitation, and this time goes with the left hand for the jam.
And he's stepping away. There's that other one. He's dunked with the left hand. They're out there leading scorer on the floor. They got her, they have other options.
What a pass to Meechan, setting it up for Isaiah Joe.
Beautiful fast break basketball. This guy here, man, he's becoming a wizard with the basketball.
And it's like every call, someone is chatting with the official.
Oh, my goodness. Chat back.
Hanging in the air. It looked like it was perfect timing.
Gives it off to Vassell.
There's another one.
Back to Wemby.
Goodness.
Wembanyama.
19 free throws in the fourth quarter for the Lakers. Only two for Toronto. We got to be kidding me.
Scotty over top. No call. He wanted an and one and a timeout taken. 3 point. James. Wood. Up fake. Chased off the line. Denied. Denied again. Oh. Scotty doing. Woo. Overtime underneath.
No.
With six on the shot clock to Beverly. Goes around the world to Bamba inside. What a play by Pat.
I was just going to say, Dallas is a team that relies so heavily on the three ball. That's off the leg of Marcus Smart. It's not a kick ball. Marcus is trying to run it down.
Oh, wow, what a
beat to Bismo. Oh, Bismack Biyombo with the finish.
Here with the Jazz spin. His first six seasons in the league with Atlanta. Jokic firing down court to Porter for the easy two.
This is the pass from Nikola Jokic. Doesn't even gather it with his left hand.
One way or another, wasn't going to go down. Oh, look at that. Look away pass by Vando and the bucket by Hachimura.
Had Vandy.
Yeah.
Another look at how they walk away and look at nobody even guarding, really, for the easy flush on the previous possession.
So far, so good offensively.
Pushes the lead back up to six. Bam against Wagner. Turns and faces. Spins and scores on a slam. Oh, low post school for Bam Adebayo.
Left block, faces up Wagner. Great ball fake. And then the spin dribble here as he goes right is outstanding. Now, Wagner, what he does is...
The lob into Bam, that was easy enough. Bam from the foul line. Yes. A big bucket for Bam. Miami goes up.
Fox across the timeline. Guarded by Giannis. De'Aaron off the glass. Ties it at 128.
He's fresh.
Randle backs it out. 205 to go here in the third.
Russell! Oh,
goodness gracious!
So that's just a smart play. But to catch this off the bounce pass, no dribble, and puts Kobe White on his poster. That was nasty.
Yeah, you're
you're right about that. A key stretch here this next 3 to 4 minutes. Oh, Alex Lynn met him at the top floor.
Nice. De'Aaron getting the steal right away. And then the block by Alex Lynn.
He did not score here through the first almost 3 minutes.
Boy, I don't know what Jovich was doing there, other than he was determined to shoot over the top of Cason Wallace, who sets it up, puts it on a platter for J-Dub, who puts it down.
DeRozan against Johnson. Now Osman on the switch. DeRozan drives. Cross-court Vucevic. Lines up a three.
Fucci main. Bang, bang, bang.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
40-plus percent on the season.
Brown with a poster on the other Brown.
And it is right before the break. Indiana had a breakdown defensively, let Jaylen Brown right in the middle.
Three go this short. Halliburton out with a hamstring injury, and Jokic, another dunk!
Vince Williams inside position.
Great box out of Randall.
Vince, lob for Gigi, and the reverse slam!
Oh, this target center, Jeff.
Yeah, it's been.
Edwards, step back. Oh my! Sizzling!
Porter wins that battle.
That is nasty.
Iceman, he's icy.
Well, I'll tell you what, sometimes it doesn't take buckets to get you going, but Keontae George finding the finisher on this one. Just great. Look at Colin Sexton, Chris Dunn. I see you.
Oh, my God.
Make it a movie.
By Powell. Dwight's got himself 8 rebounds tonight with that. And another quick attack. Oh, wow! The other end of the floor.
I mean, look at this. Through 3 Knick defenders, contorting his body and able to finish through contact while falling.
The southpaw. LeBron, logo! Logo!
Quinn, if you go back, you know, before the in-season tournament, Buddy Hield, 2 more.
They drove right by Trae Young. And, oh, McConnell got another one.
Buddy.
Yes. And there wasn't too much.
In that instance?
Maxey on the fly. Oh, man. Like a clock on the wall. He had time to hang on this play.
You know what, Jonesy? That's perfect. Because I thought this was about to be a turnover. 1, 2, 3. It's slow-mo. But still, y'all get the point. Oh, my goodness.
Shot that on the way down, Monica.
And the body control through the car.
Said, no, I've seen his house in Houston. He's messier. I said, who has better style? They actually both agreed on a min. And then I said, who has the most swag? And Azar said himself, a min said, I like.
Look at that. Look at that, Craig. I mean, he's just hanging in it. Look how long he's hanging in the air before he figures out what he wants to do. Left hand finish.
This was good coming in. And Black sees an open lane, and then just got completely erased by
Jim. You can just see a block coming. Okay. Right there. He's just got to wait on it.
You think Anthony Black at all?
5 on the shot clock for the Magic. Duncan came at Bankera. Now it's Highsmith defending him. Blocked by Bam. You talk about tremendous team defense on the top threat from the other side.
That missed shot by Hachimura jumps into the hands of KO.
Oh, my! Ochai!
That's what we've been waiting for.
Where to KO?
Kelly Olynyk with timing. There it is. Beautiful job. Kelly is just so good at facilitating.
Gosh.
He's trying to talk his way out of it.
Such a terrific defender, folks. Just about as lethal as his offense is.
And he got Suggs off the ground yet again. Schaefer.
And Shea's just been wearing him out with those pump fakes.
Yeah, and this is the 5th and 1 for SGA. And the official's going to take a look at this. I'm not really sure why they're going to look.
Points on that free throw by Tobias Harris. 115-112. Trey on the bounce. Onyeka! The rim wrecker!
You got to get in position to make that screen. But this pass here and finish here by Onyeka.
Pacers led at 1 point by 19, and Jalen Johnson takes it home.
Well, you know what, the Indiana Pacers
start to heat up.
Now Levine trying to get it going!
Power strike.
Yeah, hand behind the back. That's a bag right there.
Against Ja Morant and the Grizzlies. Of course, Memphis has missed Ja Morant now as of late. He's out for the season. Scotty flying in with a slam dunk.
Right, you're going against Kessler. You got to go up there with two hands. The first time Scotty went, he got to the free throw line. This time, he's going to get to the free throw line with a little bonus.
He's played 32 of 39 minutes so far. Kennard, deep. Yes! Luke Kennard!
Champ for Robin Lopez. Oh, Thanasis! What a block! Kings have some time here. 5 on the clock. Here's Keegan. Fox. Fox at the buzzer! De'Aaron Fox!
To a cut. Chris breaking up that lob play. Looks it off to Malik Beasley, sets his feet, not there. Oh, Ajax! Where in the heck did he come from?
Get him out of there. Watch.
Action Jackson flying in from the free throw line. And no one boxes him out. Get a running start. Too athletic.
From the corner, count it! Oh my, Calvin Johnson!
3-on-0 break here. Oh yeah, Peyton Pritchard getting fancy.
After being down 111-107 and come back to lead at 117-113, and Calvin Johnson with an exclamation mark on that two-pointer.
Second chance points. Milwaukee dominating in that category.
And there's Chris Middleton once again with the great defensive effort. Great pass.
Chris Middleton, Giannis!
Great pass. Great pass.
To block him out.
Brook gets another block. Brook Lopez now with two swats tonight. Giannis full steam ahead. Count the bucket. In the way that only Giannis can.
For T.J. McConnell, that's a season high. Murray will dunk.
Sohan against Ish-Smith. Back to Wembanyama. Oh, my! With authority. Giannis, nice catch. In traffic. Just moves Cornette out of the way. And this run is now 8.
In opponent points. Or in points off term, not opponent points. How about Treble and Queen on the drive in the dunk?
Expecting a foul that never came. Duarte blocked from behind by an angry Bryce McGowans.
Second bucket of the night, 2 for 8 now.
Lillard hangs and finishes around the 7'3" Porzingis.
Milwaukee offensive foul on the screen. Lillard, look at this. The long reach of Porzingis. Lillard still. On final seconds. Finds Levine, over to Dosunmu. That'll count if it goes, it does!
Oh, give me the hot sauce, Io Dosunmu.
To close the half with a tray. Shea, hip to hip on Suggs, who's been a good on-ball defender. Picked up the dribble, got him up in the air, that's gonna be an easy whistle, and it goes off the glass!
Turnover for Buckets. Third foul called on Trae Young on the trip on Poole. Nice cut by Abdia. Excellent timing between Kuz and Denny.
Game road trip that started January 1st. There is Chet Holmgren once again. Giddy.
Şengün spinning. Got pushed. Wrap around behind the back to Whitmore. Are you serious?
Oh my God. Powell throws it away. Nurk plays the passing lane. Beautiful pass up ahead. And Brad brings the boom.
That was a great pass.
What a pass.
Does it bounce
Coast
up?
Trip. As a steal by Trey Murphy. Williamson in transition with a slam. 30-point night.
The only win they got was against the Brooklyn Nets on this.
Oh, the lob. Left-hand finish from Gobert.
5 minutes to go. The Timberwolves playing in front. Oh, my goodness. Anderson to Gobert.
For the new general manager and head coach of the Washington Commanders, as Jokic thought
down, that down right here. And Zion's engaged in this game. I mean, I just wish he would have come with this energy.
Tatum. Got it. At the buzzer.
Huge. Yes.
Smaller double team this time by New York against Kyrie to Green. Yes, sir! What a hit by Green!
It just caused a lot of confusion.
Kamara with a steal leads it ahead to
Duck
Sharp.
Duck that.
That's under Hart and then goes over the top of the right-hand slam. That's
right. Another turnover forced by the Wolves defense. Look at the pass. Conley threads the needle. Naz Reid through the hoop.
Five guards out there. They've got to be able to rebound the basketball.
And what a finish. Kyrie Irving.
You see that periodically.
Pacers have led by as many as 27.
Read it. Yes! Read it.
KD with a dozen, working on Harden. On the crossover, the Euro. Beautiful reverse.
Yeah, he's
28 points. Can he add to it? No.
Go. 2 minutes to play.
They shoot 11 more than Minnesota does is Nas.
Nas Reid! He can dunk from every angle.
6 seconds, five. Trey is going to try another long one. That one is good. He gets one to go, his second three.
If you just execute.
Step back, Curry.
He got it!
Or let Steph cook.
Yes, and a foul.
Jaylen Brown, I mean, Mr. Transition himself. That is incredible. I thought he was going to go to his right. Break, body control through contact. Second in the
final seconds. Third quarter. Oh, dribbled that one off his foot. Spin move by Jaylen turns into a two-on-one. Lob, got it.
But too strong there on the season. He is shooting 38%. Jokic down court gets Denver's first basket.
I think Dave Jokic may have the best hands in the NBA.
Teams getting easy layups too.
Oh, whoa, what a pass by Jokic and great finish by Gordon. That's the third slam.
I am telling you, they are guarding these guys. Wow, they are really guarding them. Lob.
Oh my!
He's got to take a timeout because I'm telling you.
So the Bucks back up one. Bajemski on a step around? Oh, hello.
Just have a paint scoring fest tonight.
I mean, that is pretty solid. Bajemski right down the lane.
So what I tell you, you can get in the paint on this team. It used to not be like this. Bajemski knows it.
Tatum, a quick hand. Behind the target.
Drew, I will be biased, and you know I'm biased when I say this. The DMV has the absolute best prep basketball, boys and girls, in the country.
I mean. Oh, yeah.
Foul! To the basket. He gets two.
Doesn't matter.
Celtics with the steal. Holiday, Tatum takes his time, knocks it down.
Throw a kiss to him. There you go, see ya.
47 points in the game, in the paint, 26th in the league, and they already have 16 tonight.
How about that pass from Giannis, and Bobby Portis cashes it in, went over the head on a bounce pass.
To run with Thomas. Walker with the French flush. Thad Young. Here's Pascal. Got it. Plus the
back. 3 seconds to go. McCollum at the buzzer. Good. Wow. CJ McCollum drills a three. And seven points here in the quarter. And the lead is 14. Good defense. Watson getting the steal and the slam.
He has had a tremendous first half. That last
one. Three is Cam Reddish. He's nearing his 2,000th point of his career. Lob, finish from LeBron.
I just love to watch two guys that have such an
improvement mode. As Reef, that time, just got met by J-Dub. J-Dub came over, used that long wingspan.
Oh, that was a terrific block at the rim. On a big that's in the air.
Oh, this assist. Oh, my goodness. The deck, Steph comes up with it. Curry to Wiggins running the floor. Brunson, no good. Hartenstein keeping it alive, and then Kyrie sneaks in there on the floor, and he found Green!
Johnson couldn't dig it out. Two back-to-back hustle plays by Kyrie.
Unreal. The impact that Kai is having.
Hit the bucket.
He got the bucket. He's got a 40-piece tonight.
Pound it out.
Arabia.
Also beat him in that in-season tournament quarterfinal, and that was a good game.
What a game. We were here for that.
Oh, nice drive inside with a pass by LeBron and the cut by Reeves. Watch this pass for one of the top passers in the NBA.
Think about that. You know, all his...
You got guys crashing from the weak side.
Hardaway at three to beat. Yes. He got it!
Temple dashing down the lane.
Blocked from behind by Dice. Harden on the wing for three. What a sequence!
George likes this matchup. Step back three.
Oh, it's seventh heaven for Paul George.
This is their biggest of the night. Here's a steal. Wagner. Black. Back to Mo Wagner with the big one-handed throwdown.
Clippers forced the seventh turnover for the Raptors.
Lob to PG. Oh, a bird's-eye view with the flush.
They can get good looks if they get the ball in the right situation.
Over to Jones. He attacks and jams. Shades of Sunday night again.
Straight games, he's made four more.
Got 10 in the quarter, and they've made 14 threes. Boucher.
Push
the foul.
As the Celtics turn it over. Edwards, crossover. Oh! The finish at the rim.
Quickly. Oh, what a miss. Served perfectly. Little room service.
There were two great passes. R.J. Barrett threw one earlier.
Here, he's 3 for 3 with 8 points. He knocked down his first two threes. Tatum, Porzingis, beautifully done. Great setup by Tatum.
Got a couple of blocks. Three ball goes down. Rockets out in front.
Fred.
He injured Capella. Tyrese hits the brakes. Tough shot. Left the fadeaway short. Bomb of the floorboard. Tyrese from outside. Yes, sir. Don't give that man another chance. He will. See with Murray in his hip pocket. Back to his right. Tyrese downhill. Oh, my goodness. Tyrese Maxey.
Shane, step back over man. His three is through.
Russ extended the defense on Durant. Able to pick his pocket. Durant thought it was excessive. Russ drops it off the foul, who gets blocked from behind by KD.
KD a little upset right there with Russ hooking him there, but he didn't give up on the play. And that's what you like.
Beal picking the pocket. And Brad with a run to the rim.
It up top. Josh Hart fakes, drives, layup is up, shot is good, and a foul. Went right at Powell, and a chance for a 3-point.
Wish the Clippers were completely out of rhythm. They found it quickly. Good grief.
Kawhi Leonard with 17, and the Clippers have opened up the floodgates.
Edwards the other way. Two-man game with Gobert.
Oh, what? How did he find him? Gobert laying it in.
But gets to Brunson. Brunson sidestep. Randle fakes. Gets to the corner. Three-pointer. Puts it in. Julius Randle drills the three. And it's a...
Assume that his teammate had the defensive board.
And he says, I got the tray anyway. Thick knocking down the three. His 47th triple of the season. And the Spurs by 9 balls has cut that to 6.
Well, that might have been on one leg.
The three is Morris. And then, oh, man, there was a miscommunication between Hart and Randle, and it allowed Dallas to grab the rebound. Excellent work by Williams inside, and a 4-point play opportunity for Timothy Dwayne Hardaway. Cole Anthony on the overplay. Hawkins gets it out on the wing with 6 on the shot clock. Watch him work. Oh, man.
Killian Hayes ahead to Kevin Knox. Knox to the basket, slams it. Kevin Knox having a game.
He has a 3 run for the Clippers, and the meter is still running. Harden controls. Clippers by 3. Sidestep 3. It's good. Counted on a foul. And the all-time leader in 4-point plays has a chance to add one more to the resume.
A minute 50 left. 2 to tie. 3
Levine a three for the lead.
Kawhi, they do. Seven to shoot. Looks over the top of a double team. Five to shoot. In trouble. Turns the corner. Downhill.
Oh, baby! Hell bent and heaven sent!
Ten to shoot. George attacks on Barrett. Kawhi driven off the line. George beats the buzzer. The three.
Oh, it's good! 29 for George! Five threes!
They go inside. Sabonis, nice slot cut by Murray, couldn't make the clean catch, and he turns it over. Three on two the other way, Harris on the fly. I'm going to say it with your chest.
Nick Nurse talked with us a little bit about that defensive scheme.
Harris and one. Foul.
Brunson drives on Green, gets inside, draws the foul. Back shot is good, and one.
/warm-up to check out more.
And a throwaway here by the Knicks out of a timeout. They turn it over, and Hardaway, Hartenstein stays in front of him, so he takes a jump shot from the corner, and it's a jump shot that's down the well.
To go with the assist a moment ago.
And here's an attack by James.
Pass deflected, and now Gordon running the break between the legs to Murray. And Murray hangs and finishes off the window. And